And they're off, out of the gate. It's next Rebel season in hopes and dreams. Here comes rule changes followed by bitching and whining and not enough playoff tickets. It's bitching, it's whining, pulling away. Out of nowhere, we've got multiple casualties. Where the hell did multiple casualties come from? Now we've got Dubskulls and Snakes making their way past hopes and dreams. Hopes and dreams has fallen completely out of sight. Around the final corner, this is my rebuilding season, enters the picture until Dad Apo Dead cuts him off. Now it's my dice suck, all over the place. My dice suck, with no room for logic or self-awareness to pass. In the end, it's my dice suck, followed by bitching, whining, and not enough playoff tickets in dead last. Join us for the next season of Rebel. We bet you bitch about it.